people like it yesterday, but that's they right. loved it. We have Dan Pope with us now.
Let's do it again today.
Yes, let's do.
And I, you know, we're that. Out in southeastern Utah mm-hmm. somewhere, and we know that the weather there is even warmer. So this will be the warmest day of the year.
Really?
Yes. Warmest we've been so far is 74, and today we are going to reach that mid and upper 70 range. You can see it on the satellite picture and the radar with the jet stream. Big ridge of high pressure coming in across Utah. There's the next storm. It's waiting in the wings, but it does not appear that it will bring anything but some isolated afternoon or evening thundershowers, mainly over the mountains. Now, right now, we are 50 degrees in Salt Lake City, 46 in the Provo area. We have 42 in Vernal, 44 in Price, 60 in St. George. High pressure ridge is dominating, so we'll just bring that big ridge of high pressure up. As I mentioned, you'll see those isolated thundershowers that'll pop and drop mainly over the mountains. No rain expected in the valleys. It's going to be a terrific day today. Just delightful. And again, like I said, tomorrow into Sunday, isolated afternoon or evening showers or thunder showers, primarily over the mountains. We'll wait until probably Monday and Tuesday before the next storm system moves in. And you can see those showers, those isolated showers, popping up and hitting the Uintas and down the Wasatch Plateau, up and down the Wasatch Mountains. Again, like I said, these will be more summer-like than normal. Than what we'd see during the month of May. It's kind of like a summer day as temperatures start to warm up to the hottest levels of the season. Now, the problem with that is, of course, rivers begun to run and they're going to start running higher and higher. And that is the issue. That is the big problem. 74 in Beaver. Now, 87 and 88 the next 2 days in St. George. Now, notice we have a little cool down. In fact, it turns 10 degrees cooler than normal. You say, Dan, there must be something coming in. And there is. Not today, not tomorrow, and again, you see those isolated thundershowers. Don't be surprised if you hear a rumble of thunder or two, but 75, 77 in Ogden and Salt Lake will make today the warmest day of the year. 77, 78, 79. That is so nice, but the winds begin to blow. We have a cold front that will come in primarily dry, but by about Wednesday and Thursday, we're going to have a chance for showers. Now, when you mix the warm with the wet, that is a mechanism to bring some problems. Now, we have the Blacksmith Fork that is in a flood warning. But I suspect, Tanya, that over the next couple of days, probably into early next week, we may see other rivers in the watch or warning category. So we're going to have to watch this one carefully. But how about those next 3 days? Even if we're going to have some isolated, mainly mountain thunder showers, upper 70s, each day the warmest day of the year. Back to you.
Oh, you can't beat that.